Hello everybody, my name is Vinny and welcome to another commentary. Today we have some Need for Speed, Most Wanted gameplay, the Criterion Games one, not the old one on the PS2, which was amazing by the way, but this one's pretty damn good as well. And I may not be the best driver in the world, okay? But I won the race, and that's all that matters. Anyway, the main topic of this video, the only topic of this video, is Girl Gone Gamer. Pretty decent size, pretty big YouTuber. She has about 400k subscribers, I think. You may not have heard of her. If you have not, then I suggest checking her out, because personally, I enjoy her content, not all of her content. I want to make this completely and utterly clear. I'm not biased, I'm not a fanboy, I'm not super into her content, I don't love her to death. Okay, I enjoy some of her content, let's say 60% of it. Some of it is like, yeah, okay, this isn't great, but a lot of it I really do enjoy. And recently, GGG has gotten a lot of flack, a lot of hate, all of her recent videos, a lot of dislikes. And this is due to the fact, you know, drama alert. We have SSS Sniper or something, Wolf, I don't know, what's her name. I watched her video. I actually had never heard of her before this drama. And guys, don't get me wrong, this isn't me trying to cash in on the YouTube drama. I'm not trying to do that. I'm just going to give you guys my opinion on what I see from an outside view. So, Girl Gone Gamer is being accused of being fake and not actually getting her own gameplay. SSS, I'm just going to call her SSS, whatever. Her name is Sniper Wolf something, I don't know. But all of her subscribers basically requested her to do a 1v1 with Girl Gone Gamer. They are friends, basically, SSS and GGG. SSS and GGG, they're basically friends. They've been friends for a long time, and SSS asked her, would you do it 1v1 with me because all my subs were asking for it? And basically, Girl Gone Gamer blocked her. That's at least what SSS is saying. SSS, just a weird name. Anyway, is saying. So, you know, and people are saying she's fake and she doesn't get her gameplay. She did a live commentary to kind of prove to everyone. And then everybody's saying that's fake because the little microphone icon that pops up when you speak in Black Ops 2. It's perfectly synced with her voice, and it shouldn't be, and people are saying it's fake, and it might be fake. What my stance on this is that all the people that are rustling up hate and drama, it's just drama that nobody wants or needs. I mean, to be honest, when it comes down to it, you enjoy her content or you don't, really. I mean, where does she get her gameplays? I couldn't give a two shits in a fuck, seriously. I mean, if somebody else gets her gameplays, I don't care. I'm not here for the gameplay. I don't watch a single YouTuber for their gameplay. I watch YouTubers because they're entertaining people. And, you know, if people are saying, oh, you're fake, we hate you, just because she doesn't get her own gameplay, I find that to be kind of stupid, to be honest. I get that, you know, people feel a bit distraught. They're like, okay, you've been lying to us for the past, you know, however many years, okay, and okay, maybe she doesn't get her own gameplay. I mean, it seems to me that she may not be getting it, because there are a lot of facts to back this up, but, I mean, if she doesn't, this is basically what I'm going to end this video on. If she doesn't get her gameplay, I don't care, I enjoy her content, that's all that matters. If she does get her gameplay, whatever. I don't care if she gets her gameplay or not. I still enjoy her videos. And I think people are making too much of a big deal out of this. And I think that SSS, I get her view. I get, you know, if somebody did that to me and blocked me because I asked for a 1v1, I'd be pretty pissed too. I would probably make a video about it, actually. Or would I? I don't know. I think she's kind of cashing in on the drama a little bit. A little bit. You know, I think she is getting pretty much a lot of exposure from, you know, rustling up hate with GGG. Well, actually, she's not hating on her, she's just stating facts. And if they're true, then I agree with her. You know, if somebody did that to me, I'd be pretty pissed off, and I'd want to kind of call her out too. So I get where she's coming from, but, you know, it's just more drama in the community that we don't really need. You know, I think people make too much of a big deal out of it. I really do. You know, and sometimes drama can get out of hand. Look at iFly, Illini. I mean, his life pretty much got ruined because people you know, he lost his job, he got a divorce. You guys pretty much fucked him up, not gonna lie. So yeah, don't let this get out of hand. And you know, to be honest, I think the best thing that GGG can do right now is address the issue, because this is just going to get bigger. We're going to see a snowball effect, and I think she should address it, whether it be true or not. I think she should come out and just say, okay, I hear you guys, this is what's what. But when it comes down to it, either you enjoy her content or you don't. And people are making a big fuss over nothing. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Let me know in the comment section down below who you agree with, what's your stance on this stuff. And leave me a like if you enjoyed it. Shows me that you care. Follow me on the Twitter. Subscribe for more content. All of that rubbish. Thank you. Come again. When I saw you last night.